A good hunch. Nets and Greenfield police, more than they were out for. They were working to spot what they believed to be an arsonist. New at 10 tonight, how their catch multiplied in just hours.
Surveillance pays off big in Greenfield. It starts at what was a vacant house Saturday. Suspected arsonists try to set a fire but fail. Police, acting on a hunch, set up cameras, expecting them to return to finish the job, and they did.
The very next night, Sunday, we caught more surveillance photos of people going in and setting a fire.
As this picture and others were circulated, the fire scene was visited again on Tuesday by different people.
Those subjects were also caught on the surveillance camera, and they were identified as local high school students by our school resource officer.
Later Tuesday, while out on patrol, Sergeant Radakovich spots one of Saturday's suspects, matching the description right down to his black flip-flops.
You just don't run into too many guys wearing those type of shoes. And sure enough, it really stuck out in my mind. And he was within a quarter mile of where the fire actually took place on both days.
Police say the suspects live near each other and the families know one another, but police cannot yet connect the two.
Now, police say the man picked up in Saturday's incident identified his nephew as his accomplice. The others in Tuesday's fire were between 18 and 20 years old. We're not identifying any of the suspects because they have not yet been charged.